Hello, welcome back to another episode of Amnesia Herpa da Dub Dub Dub. This is a note. The following laudanum. I don't care about laudanum. Laudanum is smelly. But it makes me happy and drunk. Medicinal alcohol for the win.
Don't forget to close it.
I didn't close Alexander door. I hate Alexander, he's such a smelly poo head. I got Alexander, you smelly poo head. I cannot even begin to say how much I don't trust this. I'm disappointing, nothing scary's happened. I'm disappointed. Oh, okay, I'm disappointed. Haha. Heaps of oil. Wooden chair, you are evil. You are the power of Satan and poop. Chair, save me. How dare I ask help from a chair? Oh god. From a wooden chair. Oh no. Yes! Oh, invisible walls. Hey you! Disgusting wooden chair. Turban statue. Oh, there was like a level that I didn't like upload because my voice didn't work, and called like Emma's Story. You can look it up, but like at one point those turban statues are so creepy that like just makes me shiver thinking about it. They like teleport right in front of your face and they like go like bleh, bleh, bleh. Except they don't make any sound because they're retarded statues. Ha! Okay. Whoop. Yeah, but it's disappointing. I played the whole story and I'm like, yay, I can upload! But then it didn't record my voice. Okay. I have no keys. What do I do? How dare I ask Turban statue for help? How dare I ask? How dare I? Oh, I didn't go up the stairs. I'm so ridiculous and stupid. Stupid! Okay, no. Whee! Stairs. Piano! Jesus Christ, it's Jesus Christ! Okay. Oh, I think this is the attic. Looks scary. Must be an attic. Oh, penis. This is the attic, I believe. Excuse me? I'm sorry, I didn't appreciate. Okay, now I'm actually scared. For once in this stupid... Ow, why does my leg hurt? Some reason my leg hurts when I'm scared. I don't know why. It just like tenses up and stuff. And just, I like can't move it. Like my left leg always. I just wanna carry something. I can't carry that, it's unoriginal. Sure, you can be my buddy. No, I hate you. Chair, no, how dare I? It's just carrying. If that was actually in my house, I'd like run away and cry. Or kill myself or something. That's disturbing. Yeah, in this game it's so normal to see things like that. Something hasn't happened in a long time. Oh, I couldn't find the pause button. Oh my god. What do you want from me? Ow, my leg. god, I didn't even notice Caripa's head over there. Hello, your head is so tiny. What do I do? Something happened. I heard like big noises of something. Jesus, you can help my buddy. Actually, no, I want the genie lantern lamp thing. Now I have two lanterns. Yay! Door! The penis! Oh my god, that was scary.
Or screw.
I hate this. Shut the fuck up, bitch. I hate you. Excuse me? Hello? Oh, I don't know. I'm scared. Save me, Jesus. Why am I standing on... Why am I here and why is everything... What the... First thing. This note is written in blood. You should not have gone in there, Derek. Oh god, I'm scared. Should I go back up? Please protect me, Jesus. I love you forever. My downfall penis, it's locked now. Ooh, dead person. Huh? My blood already boils for justice. You have no right. You had no right to Justine. Okay. No, Jesus. Oh my god, this is scary. No, but it like had me at ease, and it's just like, oh, nothing scary is gonna happen, and then, boom, boom, pass out on the floor. And then, oh my. Hey, what? Oh, thank you.
Will you protect me, Jesus? I do not speak English. I just spoke English. Why do I speak English if I do not speak English? I speak English. Fuck you. No.
Turban statues! Excuse me, the door. Oh. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Okay, that's all you get for now. Oh my god, I'm shaking. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, yeah. Please watch the next episode and like, favorite, subscribe, all that crap. Thanks for watching, bye.